Hey, how's it going, guys? Jack here. Welcome back to Let's Play EarthBound. Now, last time, we did some stuff. Like help Borky find Picky and stuff like that. We also witnessed Buzz's death. And there's this dog right here. This puppy right here. Okay, he got me. You know what's kind of weird? In EarthBound Beginnings, if I remember correctly, runaway dogs have the boss theme, but here they just have that, like banjo kind of music. Anyway, this time we'll be heading down to the library, because there's actually something you can get if it's your first time playing. What's up, girl? Right, let's fast forward through this scene already, and just smash him. All right. By the way, smash, that's... Oops. It's basically, if that happens, they get the first turn, and I should really turn my phone off. Or at least turn on Do Not Disturb. There we go. Anyway, not much going on in here in terms of... Yeah, those guys only give you like one EXP. Okay, we're back up to 45. Where'd the dog go? Oh, there he is. I meant to press check, but oops. Yeah. Okay, well, let's go check that out then. So if we press X, we get the map of Onet, and this doesn't really have a use if you've played the game before. This is actually my first time playing this, well, video anyway, so I'll be taking this with me. But, you know... Also, so doesn't the clerk do something else, like... I don't know, I may be thinking of something that happens, like, later on in the game. Anyway. All these guys. Anyway, I think we've seen all this before. Yeah, you're probably just dreaming, but I don't know. We do, actually, if I'm not mistaken. And... What's up? So basically, green ones... You just use a dollar... Hi. You just use $1, and that's it. But the black ones are free. Oh, yeah. There were never any bathrooms in JRPGs, so that was kind of funny, and well, that's the girls' bathroom anyway, so let's just, you know, carry on. Okay. These guys, man. Anyway, what we'll be doing is the sharks are going like completely cuckoo. If you catch my drift. So what we'll be doing is, well, we gotta get up to level 8, I believe, 7, 6. I'm level 3 right now, so you definitely have to do a bit of grinding. Oh yeah, this reminds me. If you go up here, you can actually get something. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Well then, that reminds me. I think. Well, I guess it's. Did you see the sandwich? I have never seen that before. You're doing it again. Anyway, carry on. Let's talk to this guy. Did I really just get sandwiched? So anyway, we get the Mr. Baseball cap, and what we got to do with that is not good. Equip, I believe. No, other. So we equip that. Then I believe we gotta buy like a new, it's like the T-ball bat or something like that. I don't really know. So to the drugstore. Anyway, so we'll go check that out. If I can remember where the drugstore even is. By the way, this is really slow, so I'll just fast forward until I come across. Oh yeah, map. The drugstore. I don't see it anywhere. Nuts. Oh, it's out there. It just says shop. Here we go. Okay, so I have an ATM here. So let's see here. Oh yeah, the T-ball bat. Okay, let's see here. That's 48 bucks. We gotta. These guys. So, anyway, if we need. Wait, hold on a second. So we don't need the baseball cap or anything like that. The cheap bracelet, that's 98. T-ball bat. Sure, I'll equip it here. Sure, I'll sell you that. I'll need the cheap bracelet, but I don't have enough. Yep! Back out into the forest and to grind. Oh, by the way, the trash cans here, you can get burgers out of that, which does sound a bit, bit disgusting now that I'm thinking about it. I believe down here is where the sharks are. Yep, there they are. Yep, I'm out of here. I'm way under level new for these guys. So what I'll be doing is going up here and grinding some. Where's some okay, here we go. Oh, okay. You just went like and like just one hit KO. Holy crap. Anyway, this guy will just fast forward through this since you've seen this kind of thing already. Okay, hi, what's up? Okay, we gotta fight and just fast forward through this. Okay, level 4. Got Timnosis, which is nice. Anyway, we'll just be fast forwarding through this, because this is just grinding. And I'm planning on an emulator later too, so I can do that. Oh yeah, this guy's on like a 1 EXP. Status to next level 56 EXP. Okay. Okay, here we go. And I love that. Top of the hill here. Right, we came up here for those guys. Wait. Alrighty. By the way, I'm not very good with maneuvering while all of the game is fast forwarding because, well, reasons first off. Is there a crow down here? I'm not seeing anything else, so. Wait. Okay, what level did the walkthrough say I have to be? Okay, I need the cheap bracelet. I know that much. Okay, so I guess we're going back up there. Come back to. And we'll just auto end up the fight here. I did not see him coming at all. What's up with all these dogs? Seriously. Just auto fight this. Okay. Yeah, don't mess with the doggies. No, that was a mad father or the thing. Now let's mess with the doggy. Well, don't mess with this doggy right here, King. Okay. It's called Dan. Okay, we'll save right here, save right here, then 64, we definitely have enough money now to buy a cheap bracelet. So once again, we fast forward down there. I forgot that the shop's over here. Oops. Okay, so I have 64 on me. Oops, didn't mean to press B. Okay, $48. So what's 64 minus 98? 98 minus 64. Okay, I only need 34 then. Okay, 98. Let's talk to this guy right here. Cheap bracelet. Okay, now we're ready to face off with the sharks. Just now, imagining like dunna, dunna. I had to, okay? because I've actually seen Jaws. And I don't have any... Let's just auto fight and see what happens. 28 EXP! Dang! Well, I've got nothing on me. Life up. Back up to 248 HP. Oh, snap! Okay, let's auto fight through this since this is just like. Okay, level for 5. Now, what level did the walkthrough say I have to get to, ideally, in order to... Okay, so it should be level 8. Okay, level 8 is as a goal. Okay. So we're at level 5 right now. We only have 3 levels to go, really. Okay, there's a pizza shop right there. Actually, we're gonna want to recover, and we'll just fast forward back home for right now. Oh, it's hot dog. Quite literally, actually. Then, just like that. Yeah, you're telling me. Oh yeah, I was about to say something about Ness, actually. Should be... around 13, 14 right now? Not really sure. Oh! It's just like that. I love that. Oh man. Okay, so we're all set up and ready to go now. Anyway, does the clerk do something too? I don't know. Well, anyway, let's. Oh, here they are. Dun 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 dun. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, okay, hold on. Okay, now I'm ready. I've never seen that before. So I believe the skater. I believe he calls for help. Yep. So what we want to take him out first. And haha. Then we'll auto fight this one. 27 EXP. Awesome. Okay, let's check our status real quick here. Still on level 5. Then what's this guy doing? A lot of the things that's going on here I haven't seen before. Oh. What's up? Nah, pretty sure, yeah, wait. Okay. We'll just auto this, cause... Yep. Okay, we'll auto this as well, because... Okay, let's check in here. Can of fruit juice, huh? So, I want to go up to level 8, I believe. Isn't there a button to return randomly check? Was it A? No. Why? Oh. sure looks peaceful to me. Anyway, there's a bakery right there. Police station. We're definitely gonna want to do a bit more grinding, but... oh, wait. Okay, so for right now, we'll go into the... oh, snap! Oh, that's not good. I'm probably gonna waste this turn. Oh, okay, here we go. Canal has auto fight this. I am getting beaten. Look at this. Any second now. Yeah! K offense, guts, maximum HP, psychic points, and nothing else. Well, snap! I don't know how I survived that, but that got close. Okay, so that got pretty close. So I'll head back home, and then step snake. Boom! Love that. Anyway, okay. Okay, we'll save right here, cause... Okay, now save state here. Oops. Anyway, let's grind up some more. Auto fight. We don't really need the town map anyway. Okay then. Okay, there's a bread roll. I believe. Okay, since we're okay, we're now all stocked up on stuff to heal ourselves with. Should we not be able to use PSI life up a bit more? Get that dog.
Ow.
Youch. That smarts, man. Hold on a second. Okay. Yeah, it's a Super Nintendo game, so... yeah, hope BBS is also very good with... not even than Mario on the NES. Actually, what's up, Crow? Then... can of fruit juice... yeah, I'll take the cookie. Another magic butterfly. Okay. Come here! Looks like I'll have to do that. Then I believe... okay, we're still level... so it's 100 HP. Wow. Anyway, just wanted to check that out. A lot of this will be grinding because I have to get up to level some. Level 8, yeah. Yeah, my aim's not very good with fast forwarding going on. should head down to the... Wait, yeah, hotel, or something like that. Oh yeah, that's gonna... Yeah, that's gonna happen a lot now. Should we face off with some more sharks? Yeah, we'll do that and then we'll see what happens from there. I believe they're down here somewhere. Here's one. I just saw it all with this one. Yeah, our HP isn't looking very good at the moment, so... So we'll have the hamburger. Quite literally having a cow. Because as it... Oh! This doesn't look good at all. All three of them, wow. Okay, let's... Okay, let's definitely take out the... skate punk first. Because that guy calls for help. But other than that, we can just auto fight from here on out. I mean, let's check our stats. Oops. Okay, let's check our stats. Two next levels, 79 EXP, god dang. Okay, so. Definitely want to. Definitely. Okay, that's not that good, actually. Burger? Way to go! So we just want to, go for more EXP while we can. Okay, good, no, skate bunks, so we can just start with them. Go fight this one. What's this guy gotta say? Yeah! Okay, I believe... No, we don't have that yet. Okay. Ah. 12 EXP. Okay, to the next level. Okay, 39 to go until we reach level 7. Oh, here they are. Okay, Skate Punk has to go first. Oh no. How much HP do Skate Punks even have? Find an HP. That tickles. Okay, from here on out, just auto fight. Okay, level 7. I believe. Nope, not yet. Okay, let's real quick check your stats and see here. 465? Oh no, it's just 307 EXP for the next level. Okay, so, okay, 75, not bad. Oh, what's up? Oh, here comes another guy. Okay, this is a skate punk, so I'll definitely want to, take him out first. Boom! Okay, just auto fight and fast forward. I believe PSI Rockin is what we get. Okay, now we're gonna want to go in here, I believe, since we're at level 7 and... Boy. Pokepunks can just auto do this one. Okay, bye. Well, no. EXP. Does this guy okay? These guys aren't gonna ganging up on me. He got the spanky, really, dude? Alright, it's just the skate punk, so. Oh, these guys. Wait. Oops. Okay. Probably. Anyways, what's back here? Oh snap, we're not gonna want to do this yet, because we still have to get up to level 8. Anywho, I talked to that guy already. Nothing going on here, I don't think. Nothing going on. Okay, bye, I guess. Okay, that's the hospital, then... I guess we can save... Okay, well, I guess we get... Wait, before you do that... Not looking very good, and you get on an HP, so I'll do that. Now let's go at it. Just auto go for this. Okay. Okay, we're gonna want to save here. Okay, now let's save right here. Okay. So now, what we're gonna want to do is. Okay, bye! No, wait, come back here. Okay. Eventually, I'll be able to. I'll eventually be able to, one turn, one hit KO, even for the fast, even like the, yeah, like that, but they just give full 1 HP. Eventually I'll be able to one hit KO, the dogs even. Well, it's running away once, anyway. That one's cool. Okay, here we go. Okay, no skate punk. Smash! Okay, check your stats real quick. We have quite a ways to go before getting to level 8. Okay, skate punk, so we'll have to. Oh snap, that's not good. Okay, good thing I took him out when I did. Okay, 40 EXP, so that's good. Okay, skate punk, so let's definitely take him out. Okay, then just auto fight. Okay. Where are there more of these jerks? None around here. Oh. Okay, it's just one, so I'll be able to just do that. I'm not looking so good at HP, well, just 20 down, but you know what, that'll work it. Okay, it's Game Punk, but that's hard to fight because it's just him. Then, what else do you want to do? How are these guys not running from me right now? Because seriously, you'd think they'd at least be like, oh crap, here it comes. Is that guy? Run for it! I would imagine that would happen. And after so many of these guys have been taken out. Okay, let's see, is there any more around here? Doesn't look like it, but I guess we'll have to go back into the arcade. There's this guy, but he's just the guy who calls us a whiner. And this guy's gonna go off about vegetables and tea. Okay, that's this guy with the gum. Okay, so we're gonna have to grind up north then. Cause it's just definitely. Yeah, here we go. It's a bit slow though. Wait, hold on a second. Okay, we only need 75 more XP. So let's save again. What's up, dog? So let's save right here. By the way, save often because okay, save right there. Save often because oh wait, I don't need to wait. What's my maximum? Oh, it is a max. Okay, let's go on and then grind up some more, and then we'll fight Frank. Is that guy out back in the arcade? Four. Oh, okay. Okay, just two right now. Okay, there's a skate punk. So let's just get out. And yeah. See, that's what happened earlier when I was like. That adder. And now I wanna fight 40 EXP. Okay, I wanna fight. Not looking so good on HP right now. Again, I only have like you missing with that. So we only need three more EXP, so we'll have to So I'll have to meet up with the dog. Okay, two more now. Come here. Okay. see what else we have here. Okay, now we get the PSI rocket. Sup, dog? Okay. Okay, there's more of these jerks right here. Yeah, screw it. Just like that. More of these guys. Whoa, all three. Okay. Let's just see what happens. I haven't used the new PSI yet, which is kind of funny. So I don't really need to. Okay, well, I'm not looking so good. Okay, well, bit low on HP. Okay, so, yeah, here we go. Okay, here we go! Ooh, that had to hurt. Boom! Okay, one hit KO, okay. Okay, okay, I have enough psychic points, so we'll do that. Okay, let's just fast forward through this because okay. Yep, just beginning indeed. So now we'll what? Oh, that guy. Okay. So, safe state here. Hold on to rest up because okay, now I'm gonna be like, oh, these guys are running now. I imagine. Okay, that dog is gonna start running. Oh, okay, he's not gonna run. Oh, now he is. Just, and down he goes. Anyway, let's do that. Oops. Anyway, let's do that. Can now save state. Now we're gonna want to head down to the mayor's office because now what's going on here? Oops! What in the world? Okay, I don't think I've seen that. Wait. Okay then. This is yeah. This is the town hall. I can't get through here. Okay. I see how it is. Anyway, let's check this. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Okay. Anyway, see what's up. Well, I didn't bite their heads off, but yeah, I did everything else I couldn't imagine in any way. Sure. Anyway, we got the key to the shack. So, safe state here, because I'm gonna leave this episode here. So, next time on EarthBound, we'll be going up to the first dungeon of the game, which is giant step. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave if you like and subscribe so I don't miss out on the future videos. As always, this is Jack signing off, saying, game on!